Facing a prolonged shortage of garment orders, GARMEX SAIGON Corporation now relies solely on revenue from service and business cooperation in the freight transport segment. The company halted garment production since May 2023 and has no plans to recruit new personnel for its textile and garment segment. Instead, it aims to mitigate losses by leveraging assets and making strategic investments, including selling two land lots covering a combined area of nearly 80,000 square meters.